lost by Brownhill. McTominay in towards Martial. Brilliant footwork. Brilliant save for Peacock Farrell. So close to 2-0, but not to be for Manchester United and Anthony Martial.
It's a super, super save. Dispossessed. McTominay just driving forward with the ball. Martial, you're thinking he's going to shoot, then he cuts again.
Toca con el coreano, le devuelve al mexicano, está el empate, Jiménez, Henderson, todavía Gede.
Con Dian Henderson, aquí lo vamos a ver, hasta dónde tiene que ir Jiménez por la pelota, luego ese muy buen pase, ¿no? Con ventaja para el propio Raúl Alonso Jiménez, queda de frente y me parece que le falta buscar más el poste a Raúl, la atacada.
It's Veghorst and McKenna with the block.
Yeah, just a bit slow to get to that Veghorst, couldn't quite shorten his stride. Otherwise, he easily gets a strike away. It was great work from him there. It's that big language style, and McKenna does well just to get across, but honestly, thought he was going to get the United's third there.